The traditional dwelling of nomads, the yurt, is becoming popular all over the world. A whole village of 16 yurts was established in South Korea. This peculiar recreation area attracts tourists. Travelers are ready to spend a lot of money to live in an authentic environment that allows them to literally plunge into the atmosphere of the country of the Great Steppe. Tourists can also ride horses here and try Kazakh national dishes. Yurts were established here for the first time. Many tourists have not tried to live inside them, only heard in TV shows about travels that Mongolia and Kazakhstan have such houses. Therefore, they want new experiences. We think that our complex is popular also because it's located in a picturesque place and has all the amenities.
뭐, 여기 유르트는 또 거기랑은 좀 다른 게 여기는